I am a chair. This is a chair costume. Can we move past this? Thank you. It's not easy to be a chair. You would think it is, but it's not. I'm alone in the center of the living room underneath the ceiling fan. Mostly, they just use me for drying towels. It's a terribly sad existence. As a chair, not just me, I'm forced to see what else goes on in this house. The kind of shit people do here. You know, sometimes you sit on a chair and you fart and then you blame the chair. And nobody knows your stupid secret except me, because I'm inhaling your butt fumes. This family, they'll fart, blame the chair, not even be sitting on the chair. Be in the other corner of the living room like, it was the chair. Hey, buddy. How?
Oh, no.
मुझे पढ़ाई नहीं करना है। I failed my physics paper. Now my father is hitting me. You wanna hit me, then why do you make me keep spanking each other? No. I don't wanna study. I'll just kill myself.
Hey, chair! Oh!
Chair uncle!
You think you're gonna stand on top of me and kill yourself? Yuck, no chance!
Why?
What, why? You stand and you'll kick me, then I'll hang on the floor looking up your shorts. No, thank you. What is so difficult in your life?
What's the question?
The question is, what is so difficult in your life? This is why you're failing exams, dude.
Uncle, I have to study, and if I don't study well, then they hit me. What is this stupid? Then hit me only, no?
You think you're a disappointment to the family? My father, he was a bench. My grandfather, he was a benchmark. What can I do? I'm just stuck being a chair. I'm at your mercy. You can study or not study or run away from the house. There's so many things you can do.
Uncle, quickly, I'll just quickly.
Hey, get lost. I had dreams, yeah. I still remember being a tree. That was beautiful. A group of us trees used to stand, swaying gently in the autumn breeze. The warm spatter of bird shit. But I'll tell you what's happening to everybody else now. All those trees, you know what they are now? They're fucking paper. Paper that you wipe your butt with. Ah, no.
Fuck, man. I fucking loved her, dude. Pavitra, dude. She was my babe. She left me, dude, Savitra. Now what will I do, dude? I'll kill myself, dude. It's cool. I'll do it.
Hey, no.
Fuck, you're a chair.
I've been in your house for 30 years.
Oh, cool.
Alright, what is your problem now?
I loved her, dude. She was my life.
Who?
Pavitra, dude.
Pavitra or Savitra?
The hot one.
Which one is the hot one?
The face or body?
Hey!
What?
This is not love.
But you don't look at the chair's legs or what?
You want to hear a love story? Let me tell you a real love story.
I don't want to, bro.
Now you're going to hear it. I wasn't always just some lonely chair. I was part of a set. Study chair plus study table combo. Engineered perfectly to fit into each other. We spend the whole day sliding in, sliding out, sliding in, sliding out. Sliding in, staying in, then sliding out. And what happened? That table became wobbly. And so your family, instead of just folding up some paper and putting it under the leg, like normal people, You just threw the whole table out. And now I'm alone.
I'll jump off the balcony, dude.
Yeah. I remember that table. His name was Vinod. I'd seen inside all his drawers. Vinod and I used to have this little dream that one day one of these idiots would study, become something, travel the world. But instead, one idiot is failing 10th. One idiot is probably off the balcony by now. But the third guy, he is the worst.
Oh dear.
Oh no.
Oh dear.
Oh no.
Oh, I'm a man of theater. But a true failure. Nobody came for my show. First day, no show. I looked into the zebras as they were crossing. Isn't a worm just an earthworm? So why specify the planet? I am a boat that does not float. I shall kill myself as a symbolic symbol of symbolism.
Yeah, you should do it.
What?
Come. It's a good idea for you. Come.
Give me a minute to think about it.
No, come!
I need to ponder within the ponds.
Within the pond?
Yes.
Okay, Kunal, what's your problem?
I looked into the wind and the wind said, "Thoo."
That's the problem?
I wrote a play, Chair.
And the play was not successful?
It was a failure.
Okay, you didn't get good reviews.
Of course not. I got 1 star.
Okay. That's...
Q.
Q?
Life is a Q. Cube, square, circle, triangle, I'm stuck. I escape, I'm in a new place, reborn, bird. Regret, I drop regret. A cap is to cover the head. A scarf is to cover the neck. But the heart is inside the chest.
Do you listen to the things you say?
No, I feel it. I know all my vertebrae were batten.
Your vertebrae? You...
My play was the best play there was. It was a play about a play.
Oh, wow. What an original idea.
Oh, shut up. Absolutely papyrus.
Papyrus?
Friends, times new Roman and countrymen. Lend me your Comic Sans.
You're saying the names of fonts.
Yes, I'm quite fond of it.
Look, all right, you have talent. You need important subjects. I'll tell you a story that will make you famous. A real story of love, of loss. A story about a chair, son of a bench. Lover of a study table that is broken, leaving behind a chair that is also broken, but on the inside. Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming to our play. This play is called The Chair. The play.
And we've been doing this play a lot now, and we're just so happy with the kind of brilliant reception we've been getting. When Kunal came to me with the idea first, I was in a very dark place.
The veranda, there are no lights there.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you once again for coming to our play. And we're very happy to announce this is the 290th show of The Chair. And next week we'll be opening up in Broadway. So yes. That's a big deal for us. So.
Yes, there will be parking for everyone.
It's the, what? The name of the...
Shut up! I love you.
I love you too.
Thank you and welcome.
Kunal and Kunal had a successful run at Broadway. Unfortunately, on their 300th show, they were shot dead by an audience member who thought their play was in very poor taste. This play is in their memory.